of Apollo.
You leave an army in disarray. Return to us, General. Lead us to victory.
You do not exist. You are of my mind.
Return to your roots. Return to who you are, Spartan.
We only need to bring you home.
To Valhalla.
My home.
This is my home.
Sister, show him what Sparta does to a traitor.
Oh, damn. Oh, y'all want some of this? This is what y'all wanted. This is what y'all wanted, though. Y'all wanted that work.
We will be in my way. Oh. Out of my way. Let me show you how it's done.
You have to kill them to show you how it's done. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
Mark-ass-tree-ix. He's D-E-D-dead.
come down to, how much few times I have to prove myself that your minions are nothing?
You are nothing.
Oh, I gotta throw, okay. I get it now. That's why they keep dropping all these. That's why they keep dropping all that shit. Are those souls replaced? Nah, those are the Hades shits that I'm dropping. They're trying to attack her. But it looks like the only way to attack her is to throw these bad boys at her. I pressed the wrong button. Why do I always do that?
It's
all good. What y'all don't know is my boy Kratos likes along with two chicks, so we happy right now. About to start this PC build, boys. Starting ordering it tomorrow. Nice. Very nice. I got a freaking gaming PC, and all I do is play PlayStation. But, well, not sure, because I play all my retro games. Excuse my gaming PC. But I don't need a gaming PC to play those retro games. Just make it better though. Wow. Can you leave me alone? Just leave me alone. Kratos. Run! Only downside is trying to find the compass card right now. Yeah, here it's very hard to try to find one. I guess if you're looking for like the latest greatest, then I hear that's really hard to find, but I'm not sure. The lure grades. Kind of hard, but I haven't been looking. Because I only have a 2060. And my bro said that I'm gonna be good for the next couple years. A button or something? Or do I just always gotta get hit? Take that hit. I must have missed a button. I was trying to get a 3070, but they're also now, so I was looking at a 2080 Super, but those are like double the price of what they are retail. I keep taking hits and fucking up my rage meter. Damn. a little bit of health, okay. Go, go, go. Shit to myself, man. I gotta stop anticipating buttons.
Do.
don't anticipate. Just wait till the button pops up. Be a good boy. Wait, what is that? What do I gotta see that arrow? What do I gotta do? The left stick or the right stick? What is that? That's the one that keeps fucking up. That's why this battle's still going on. See? Try this again. They want the battle to end, but I'm the one that can't figure out the fucking arrow part. Alright. I don't get it, Captain. It shouldn't be that difficult to I'm holding down. Do I have to do left? Left then down? Because the arrow's fucking good or some shit?
Now.
Jeez, it's good, man. Yeah, this is better for no reason. I'm a big dummy. I'm a big dummy. Yeah, get away from me. Somebody wants you here. Try this bullshit again. Alright, so it was a half circle. Cracking. Am I gonna have to go undersea to fucking get there and shit? Missed. Now I'm missing up the right up. That's the right stick because it's on the right hand side, right? It better be. Pissed me off.
Return to your rightful place. Perhaps, if you serve your purpose well, you will even end up on Olympus one day.
Mount Olympus?
I will never serve Ares again!
What? Did I just kill you?
Your methods fail us, Megara. I will take care of
it. It's the plague.
You will return.
On the building.
Death first.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Orcos.
Orcos?
This is what you align with, Spartan.
This time, you will fail.
What have you done, you pathetic weakling? Find them. You will never reach the lantern, Spartan.
Why? Why not?
You will never reach the eyes now that my mothers know you are after them. This power helped me escape Hecatoncheires.
And what will happen to you?
If you do not succeed, my fate is sealed regardless. Electo has destroyed the only path that leads to the lantern. Before I could have told you how to get to it, but now you will need to find a new way.
Now we will find a new way. The Oath Stone of Orcos. Bros before foes. Thanks, Broseph. recognize the voice actor of that guy?
No.
But if you say his name, I'll recognize it.
A painful symbol of his own terrible bond as the Oathkeeper of the Furies, the stone allowed Orcos to be in two places at once.
Oh, shit. A doll!
Phil Cosby.
When attached to the crank, hold L2 and then press triangle to activate the Oath of Orcos. Oh, two places at once.
Kratos, would you like to suck on my jello pudding pop? No.
The heart of the Huxtable.
Hey, it's your boy Lifted. You can catch me on Twitch about 5 days a week between 9 p.m. and midnight Eastern Standard Time. If you like what you've seen, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to the channel. Holla at your boy.